Text 3. The pufferfish inflates itself as a protection against predators. This is because their lack of mobility makes them a target. By inflating themselves through ingesting large amounts of water, or even air if they are not in the water, pufferfish can increase their size, intimidating predators long enough for the pufferfish to swim away. Some pufferfish, such as the one in this image, have spines, which add further protection. Another line of defense is the tetrodotoxin found in certain pufferfish species, which is lethal to many predators. Tetrodotoxin is also lethal to humans, being up to 1,200 times more poisonous than cyanide. The amount of toxin in one pufferfish is enough to kill 30 humans. The pufferfish diet includes most invertebrates and algae, and larger pufferfish will eat clams, mussels, and shellfish. Over 120 pufferfish species exist worldwide, and they are found in tropical and subtropical ocean waters and also freshwater. Glossary. Mobility means ability to move from one place to another. Ingesting means swallowing something. Tetrodotoxin is a type of poison produced by certain pufferfish. Toxin is a poisonous substance. Invertebrates is a type of animal that does not have a backbone. And algae are simple plants that have no leaves or stems that grow in or near water.